I see something. There.
We should check out that smoke.
Consequences of your betrayal.
Must it be bats that bleed them?
Of course. They have no gizzards to be impaired by the power of the flex. Now, my love?
It would be cruel to make them wait any longer. Finish them.
Well, we can't just leave them down there writhing in pain. Can we?
No, you don't understand. When we were at St. Aggie's, we saw what those things can do to an owl. They do something terrible to your gizzard. Isn't that right, Soren? Soren?
We've got bats inbound.
Not to worry. I can down 100 of those bloodsuckers.
How about 1,000?
Well, we won't find out sitting on our tail feathers, will we? Come on!
Wait. Just wait.
Soren, what is it?
The flames. That's it. I think I see a way to free the Guardians.
No, Soren, you can't fly into fire.
Listen, Gylfi, I need to trust my gizzard. Twilight, can you take care of the bats?
Friend, I'll give you as much time as I can. But hurry, and be careful.
Come on! Twilight, I think if we're going into battle together, you're gonna have to sing your best battle song ever.
What?
No, I'm serious. I want to hear one. Give us your bravest, most inspiring battle song ever.
Brilliant idea, Digger. Into battle we do fly. No matter if we're going to die.
What? Is that supposed to be inspiring?
Wait, we haven't gotten to the best bit.
Oh.
And that's too scary to battle quite a lot. Even if our wings are ripply not.
No. No! You told us you'd bring all the Guardians.
They're not Guardians.
Soren.
They have no chance against the Flex. Still, I don't think we can trust you anymore, Alamir.
No. No, no. You promised me. You promised me I would be king of the tree.
You should know, Alamir. There is only room for one king.